We've been getting a lot of calls here on Kababayan Today asking about their immigration questions for Attorney Aquino-Silva and Attorney Loew. So let's get right to it. We've got our next caller. Hello.
Hi, my name is Mercy.
Hi, how, ano pong tanong ninyo?
Tanong ko po pertain to sa kapatid ko. Nandito siya pa noong 2002. Since noon, hindi na siya naka-uwi kasi siya ang lumabas na caregiver ng parents namin.
Okay.
So, siya ba po pwede ma-apply as a green card holder since siya ang caregiver ng mother namin?
Does she have children here?
Wala.
And so this particular caller who is taking care of their parents, and they don't have a child, so the executive action programs, unfortunately, are not going to be available to them. There may be an opportunity to move forward with the process to apply for a green card based on being a caregiver for even for your parents. There are obviously legal issues associated with those with that application that need to be addressed. There are going to be some concerns as to approvability, but there is a possibility and they might want to go and see consultation on that.
That's right. And it's also very important that you seek the right legal advice because there are a lot of people out there that might scam you if they're, you know, they're not equipped with the information and there's a lot of information that needs to be shifted through.
Exactly. Yeah, I think that's right. I think the thing that you're going to see happening, especially as these programs begin to come to fore, is that there's going to be a lot of people out there trying to sell you that this is your answer, you can do this no matter what your circumstances are, and that's going to hurt a lot of people. So it's very important to get the right advice about what you should do.
All right, we have our last caller on the phone, si Ben. Kamusta po, Ben?
Hello, magandang hapon po.
Ano pong tanong ninyo?
Dumating po ako dito noong 2003 as a seaman visa.
Okay.
Tanong ko lang po kung qualified ako dun sa executive ni Obama. May anak po akong citizen.
Okay.
Yeah, I think if I get this right, he came in as a seaman. The manner in which you come in is not important under this executive action. It's only that you have arrived here, and arriving as a seaman is perfectly fine, and it does give proof of the date in which you entered. If you have a U.S. citizen child and you qualify in the other ways, then yes, you can go forward with this application.
All right, so it looks like you are eligible, Ben. As we know, there are deadlines. We should not miss these deadlines. So as early as now, please seek the right information out there. Our attorneys, Aquino and Loew, can help you. Consult with them because they can really give you the proper information about everything that's happening with our deadlines. And also, AB 130, congratulations. I know that a lot of people were out there filing to get their driver's license.
Exactly.
Yeah. So passing the the test is one thing, right?
Yeah, they're eligible to get the license. Now you have to make sure you know how to drive and can answer all the questions
correctly.
That's
right. Thank you so much, Attorney Allison Aquino-Silva. Of course, Attorney Richard Loew for being here, helping out our Kababayans out there. We value your advice. Thank you so much. Mga Kababayan, please get the right information before it's too late because the deadlines are coming up very, very soon. Maraming salamat po for watching us on Kababayan Today, and we'll see you all again next time right here every single day, Monday to Friday. Maraming salamat po. Thank you very much once again, and we'll see you all again next time.